2 minutes.
Hey!
consciousness. Love your thinking. Thank you. 15 all.
Greatest champions in tennis have made their names at the U.S. Open. Now you can connect your name with this world-class event and become a champion of a great cause by ordering a personalized paver on the Avenue of Aces at the USTA Billie Jean King National Tennis Center, home of the U.S. Open. You'll be supporting the work of USTA Serves, which seeks to improve the lives of at-risk youth and people with disabilities through the powerful combination of tennis and education. Be a champion. Order your paver today.
Thank you. Thank you. Good luck.
Now, tennis is sized just right for kids.
Now it's easier than ever to play an hour a day, every day.
Thank you. we're getting calls.
Connect our servicemen and women with each other, their families, and their communities. First Lady Michelle Obama and I started joining forces to encourage all Americans to step up and support servicemen and women and military families. Joining Forces is proud to have partners like the USTA, whose support honors the courage and sacrifice of our military families. Find out how you can get involved at joiningforces.gov, because it's our turn to serve.
Join the United States Tennis Association and make a difference in your life. Play in USTA leagues and tournaments. Get Tennis Magazine and Tennis 1530 Digital Magazine for a full year and score this official U.S. Open hat. And when you join, you'll also make a difference in the lives of others, because your membership helps the USTA give millions to communities across America. Start making a difference today. To join, call 1-800.
Thank you. leave.
Tennis is size just right for kids.
Now it's easier than ever to play an hour a day, every day. There's so many fun things that each of us can do to be healthier. And with all the changes going on in tennis, that's an even better way for kids to get active and have fun. That's a big part of what we're doing with Let's Move, America's campaign to raise a healthier generation of kids. We want to help our kids eat better and exercise more. So come on, let's get moving.
Thank you. Stengall for Seth Tucker.
Thank you. 3. So what?
Stepping on the court, I couldn't keep up. That motivated me to step up my game. When I reach a goal, I set a new one the next day. The best feeling is getting to a place you've been fighting for. Tennis taught me to never give up in anything. School, sports, life. Your opponent has to earn their victory. Nothing in life is guaranteed, so education is important. Going to college is one of my biggest goals. I can't wait. Mastering the court takes persistence. So does getting into college. I've got what it takes. So do you.
Greatest champions in tennis have made their names at the U.S. Open. Now you can connect your name with this world-class event and become a champion of a great cause by ordering a personalized paver on the Avenue of Aces at the USTA Billie Jean King National Tennis Center, home of the U.S. Open. You'll be supporting the work of USTA Serves, which seeks to improve the lives of at-risk youth and people with disabilities through the powerful combination of tennis and education. Be a champion. Order your paver today.
Oh!
Hold it long.
Thank you.
Now, tennis is sized just right for kids.
Now it's easier than ever to play an hour a day, every day.
Tennis can connect our servicemen and women with each other, their families, and their communities. First Lady Michelle Obama and I started joining forces to encourage all Americans to step up and support servicemen and women and military families. Joining Forces is proud to have partners like the USTA, whose support honors the courage and sacrifice of our military families. Find out how you can get involved at joiningforces.gov, because it's our turn to serve.
Thank you. We love. Thank you. makes it three.
Thank you.
Now, tennis is sized just right for kids.
Now it's easier than ever to play an hour a day, every day.
Now, tennis is sized just right for kids.
Now it's easier than ever to play an hour a day, every day.